Before his election, Simcha served as New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio's legislative affairs team in Albany as a part of the mayor's senior intergovernmental staff at City Hall. During this time, Simcha advocated for budgetary and legislative priorities vital to New York City in Albany. Before joining the mayor's team, Simcha served 4 years as a senior aide to New York State Comptroller Tom DiNapoli, where his responsibilities included working on intergovernmental affairs. Simcha is proud to have worked with many nonprofit organizations and community groups in helping New Yorkers identify and reclaim funds through the state's unclaimed fund program. Simcha previously served as a political affairs director at a public relations firm, as a special assistant to the New York State Legislature, and as a member of Brooklyn's Community Board Number 12. Simcha is a graduate of New York's Yeshiva school system and a lifelong resident of Borough Park. Simcha and his wife, Pearl, are the proud parents of 4 children. Welcome, Assemblymember Eichenstein.